Let's go, baby. Come on in. Wake up. Definitely want to start the day with some gratitude, thanking the Lord for the blessings that we receive and thanking Him for another beautiful day. So let's go, people. It's Motivation Monday. I hope you all had a fantastic weekend with friends and family and really reflecting on the week that you had previous. And now it's time to get back to work, man. It's time to get back into the reflection action, right? The reflection action. And so just a few months ago, I was asked to do something that I've never done before. Okay. And it was to lead a youth baseball league. Okay. And they nominated me and I became elected president. And I was excited. I was nervous. And there were a few things that I was really enthusiastic about. And it was about providing some tools and resources for the game itself in this town to be better. Okay. So that these kids can really take advantage of the experiences I had as a youth athlete, as a collegiate athlete, and then as a professional athlete. And, you know, over a few days, really, and maybe a couple weeks, I had this feeling that I needed to do something. And the thing that I needed to do was really risky, okay? And what I mean by that is that it hasn't been done in over 50 years, okay? And so I was scared, but I was empowered, right, by this feeling to do it and move forward. And so I asked a few people, right? People that have been there before me. I asked a few people that were, you know, involved with me and they said, you know what, Aaron, let's do it. And at that point, I was encouraged, but I was still a little fearful. How many of you have felt that way before where you were asked to do something that was way outside your comfort zone? You had a strong feeling within you that, you know what, it was the right thing to do. However, there were a few things or a few, people that, you know, kind of didn't really agree with it or just didn't want to take that risk. So I end up going with it regardless of the facts of the risks or the backlash or whatever was going on. And so we make the move. Okay. And, you know, this past week, I'm going to be honest with you guys. It's been rough, man. I was tossing and turning about this thing because you know what? The last thing I want to do is let people down. All right. The last thing I want to do is let people down, because I truly believe that if the Lord gave me another day, it's to show up at 100%. It's to give it my absolute best. But here's the question. Is the best without risk? OK, is your best created without risk? And when I look back, right, this weekend was proof to me. All right. That we have made the right decision as a team, as a town, right? As a community, we made the right decision to move forward with something that literally is going to change. And in my heart and opinion is going to change the way that these kids grow up in this town. And it's going to create an example of what's possible when people come together willing to take risk. And this weekend was proof to it that it was worth the risk. Okay. And so my encouragement to you, all right, is if you're holding back on a desire, on a dream, on a belief because of the thought of risk, Jim Rohn said it beautifully this morning. He goes, life is risky. When you were born, it was risky. Okay. When you left your house this morning, it was risky. Everything has risk. So don't be afraid of risk. Embrace the opportunity to change and do something different. Be the change, okay? Be the change. Be the one. Be encouraged. Be out there moving, shaking, bobbing and weaving, but deciding to keep moving forward no matter what. Because you know what, guys? You only live once. And if you are standing at the pearly gates and the Lord looks at you and says, did you use everything that I gave you? And you can't lie because you know He knows. You want to say, Lord, yes, I did. So let today be the day to move forward, no matter the fear that's in your heart, but go and follow that desire because it's yours already. All right, guys, Motivation Monday. Let's get out there. Let's rock and roll. I love y'all. Let's have a kick-ass week, guys. God bless y'all. I'll talk to y'all soon. Peace.